thought about how many there are. There's even alligator museums. What type of people would go to an alligator museum?
Mm-hmm. I don't know. People would want to study like alligators and crocodiles and stuff.
Count me out.
Eat alligators.
That's disgusting.
Maybe if you need, but people would go around and find the alligators probably just normal.
I group around all kinds of cheeseburgers.